Hi everyone, my name is Christy with Implant and Perio Center of Kansas. Welcome to today's Q&A. As a hygienist, a question I got asked a lot was, how safe are these dental x-rays? I thought it would be a great idea to address this question since dental x-rays are often recommended and are a necessary part of your dental treatment. Dental radiographs, or x-rays, are a very common procedure that allows your dental professional to see beneath your gums, through the tooth enamel, into the bones, and to the roots of your teeth. To do this, radiation is used to achieve the results, and some people can find this concerning. Look, I know that there is a lot of content in the movies or on the internet about all of the dangers of radiation, and this leads to that question, are dental x-rays safe? And the short answer is yes. Dental x-rays are safe and extremely beneficial for your oral health. As far as the amount of radiation that you are exposed to, it is very minimal. There are multiple other things in your daily life that expose you to much higher levels of radiation over a year's time than what a dental x-ray does. So let's talk about how much radiation is in an x-ray, who needs a dental x-ray, and who might not want to get one. When x-rays were first introduced, dentists and other professionals did not know the danger of the repeated radiation exposure, and they didn't know what the proper safety features were, and those had not yet been developed. As knowledge and technology have advanced, though, the amount of radiation used and the exposure to the patient has dramatically decreased. In addition to how low the level of radiation already is, there are other precautionary measures taken to minimize your exposure to radiation. For instance, the lead apron, it protects the trunk of your body, and a lead thyroid collar protects your thyroid. These are measures particularly important for patients who should be a bit more careful regarding their exposure, such as pregnant women. Pregnant women may even be advised to avoid dental x-rays unless it is an emergency situation, of course. For perspective, let's talk about the millirem. The millirem, or MREM for short, is what is used to measure radiation dosage levels. For example, natural radiation from soil, 35 MREM per year. A transcontinental flight, 2 to 4 MREM per year. Using natural gas for heating and cooking is 9 MREM per year, or smoking cigarettes, 1,300 MREM per year. In comparison, a single digital dental x-ray has only 0.1 MREM. A set of 4 bite wing x-rays, which is commonly taken at your routine dental appointment to evaluate for decay, is 0.4 MREM. The U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission allows 100 MREM per year in addition to your normal radiation dose from background sources. So as you can see, the level of radiation in a dental x-ray is very low. While dental x-ray expose you to some radiation, the benefits of having them certainly outweigh the risks. Many dental issues, such as early decay or pathology, are invisible to the naked eye, and x-rays allow your dental professional to discover any number of issues, hopefully sooner rather than later. Here are some examples of pathology that can be found using a dental x-ray: decay between the teeth, changes in a root canal filling, bone loss around your teeth, tumors or other growths, infections between the tooth and the gums or at the end of a root, such as an abscess. These are problems that without early detection can develop silently and lead to bigger issues down the road. It is usually always simpler, less expensive, and less discomfort to you to catch these issues early. So the next time that you're at your dentist and your hygienist or dental professional recommends you to have the dental x-ray, remember, we have your best interest in mind, they are safe, and we're going to take the precautionary measures to keep you even safer. Any other questions that you have regarding that should always be addressed to your dental professional. Thank you so much.